The story of the spy who dumped me is simple. It's two totes BFFs who get wrapped up in an international espionage adventure.
Hold on!
My character's not an action hero. We're just your average girls trying to do these things.
We need to find Corlova Street. Looks like Elephant Valley is on the left.
Morgan, this is a map of the zoo.
Who doesn't want to go on a road trip through Europe with Mila Kunis and Kate McKinnon?
I'm so sorry. Oh, my God.
It's an emergency.
Oh, my God.
Do you know how to change a gear?
What's a gear?
Mila and Kate are both incredibly funny, but they're probably the perfect odd couple.
I'll tell you anything that you want to know. Audrey shaves between her boobs.
Morgan kissed her cousin.
I didn't know it was my cousin.
How you know so much about her?
She's my best friend. We know everything about each other.
Their chemistry was pretty instant. Hanging out on the set, rehearsals, their dynamic was really endearing, which I think makes its way onto the screen, too.
I know a lot of horrific stuff has happened this week.
Oh my God!
But it has been the best week of my life.
We're always in these weird circumstances, and we're like, thank God we like each other.
It's a flash drive.
You have to swallow it before they come back.
We would just have a lot of moments of spontaneous love and friendship.
Oh, my God.
Oh my God.
We're going to have lots of humor. Lots of crazy action sequences.
Pretty nice,
Gary Powell was our second unit director and stunt coordinator. He's responsible for some of the best action sequences in Casino Royale and the Bourne movies.
Love it.
Just wait to see this. You're really gonna enjoy this film.
We're semi-professionals at this point. Professional. We are professional.
I don't trust anyone anymore.
You trust me though, right?
Yes, of course I trust you.
Because this is not some fake spy friendship that the Russians put together.